Assalamualaikum, saya Nur Faizal. My name is Muhammad Iqbal Arif bin Hafiz Fikri. This is our group presentation on our final report database Airbnb. I will introduce the group member first. First, Muhammad Ahmad Syami bin Shamsul, Iqmal Haikal bin Badri, and Muhammad Khairi bin Muhammad Kamal. Next, I'll be passing the presentation to Iqmal Haikal bin Badri.
So, this is our problem statement. We already state that Airbnb facing this problem. First, how to easily list all their properties. They have a lot of properties and every single property won't be located at the same place. In the same time, their properties have different name and unit number. This will make it hard for them to know and remember every each or one of the properties. Second, how to easily know how much customer booking for their properties. They hire a woman as a worker and we can see that human's memory are not perfect. It is because human is not a robot. Every day, Airbnb have a request from their customer to booking a homestay and as a human, they need to remember their customer wanted to check in or check out. Lastly, how to know their accurate sale. When a business is successful, they must have a lot of profit. Every day, they get the money and all of this need to be recorded for company's financial. So, I will pass to the Ahmad Syami.
So, the objective of this proposed system are to understand the requirement of Airbnb to ensure the data to be safe and to maintain a high quality system. The second is to identify the element of database for Airbnb, such as the primary key. And lastly is to develop ARD for Airbnb when created by business analysts or business users. ARD can be used to understand the business domain, clarify business terminology, and connect business concept to database structures. So, I will pass to Khairi.
So, next is ERD. ERD are used to analyze existing databases to find and resolve problems in logic or deployment. For example, the table host in our system has host ID as a primary key. And properties ID as foreign key. Next is demo.
Now I'll show you the demo of our system. First, this is how we create table. As you can see, we create the table host. And the host ID is the primary key in this table. To insert 20 data into the table, we use this query. Insert into table host. We did the same method to all the tables in our system. There are seven tables in our system. Next, I will show you that our system can retrieve data from multiple tables. I will list host ID, host name, properties ID, properties name, and price per night. I'll find the properties that doesn't have B in it and price per night more than 300. It's only from host 1 to host 15. As you can see here, our system creates retrieve data from the table host and the table properties. For the next query, it's for the subtopic comparison operator. Next, logical operator. Next is query for special operator. Next query is color function and arithmetic. Next query is column function and grouping. Lastly, using subqueries. As you can see, our query works just fine and it can solve problems from the problem statement. This might be the end of our presentation. Thank you, Senofizer, for this opportunity. Assalamualaikum.